The Snow Queen.
Kai and Gerda are best friends. One day, a magic mirror falls from the sky. It breaks, and a piece gets into Kai's eye. Another enters his heart. From that day on, Kai is different. He is mean to Gerda and won't play with her. One day, Kai is playing outside when the evil Snow Queen arrives. She invites Kai to her castle, so Kai goes with her. Kai's parents become worried when he doesn't come home. They asked Gerda,
Kai was playing outside, but now we can't find him. Did you play with him today?
Gerda shakes her head. She has a bad feeling and decides to look for Kai.